Does your eye look like this all of a sudden? This isn't dangerous. It's called a subconjunctival hemorrhage, and it's just a broken blood vessel under the white part of the eye. It usually goes away on its own. It takes about 1 to 2 weeks. Caused by coughing, sneezing, vomiting, being constipated, heavy lifting, straining, or being on blood thinners like aspirin or Advil, or rubbing your eyes too hard. Or as this guy just mentioned, it can be spontaneous as well.